What's the easiest way to turn a video into an audio podcast episode? Today, I'm going to show you how to convert video to audio and then upload it to your podcast hosting provider. And I'll show you how to do this in a variety of ways, whether you've recorded the video on Zoom or on your phone. Let's get into it. So to start, I'm going to record a video on my iPhone and then send it to my computer. Here's my iPhone. So I'm just recording this right now as my first episode, and I'm going to convert this video to audio. All right, so now that that is done, I'm going to send that to my iMac here. So the first thing you can do is use one of these utilities, MP3 converter. I just downloaded this from the Apple App Store, and I just browse for the file. There it is, click convert, and it converts the video to MP3 file. There it is right there. And then I can upload that MP3 to my podcast hosting provider, in this case it's Transistor, as a new episode. So demo one, there's the MP3, and there we go. I can publish that like that. Now if you're a Transistor customer, you can actually just upload video to Transistor and we'll convert it to an audio file for you. So here's how that looks. You just grab that video file, choose it. That gets added to Transistor. Click save. And it converts that video to audio on our server. Another thing you can do if you have video editing software like Adobe Premiere or Screenflow, you can open the file there and export it. So I can just grab the video I recorded, and there it is right there. And I can just export this as an audio file. So if I go to export, go to manual, I can choose audio only and export that from here. Most video editing software has this option, you know, Adobe, Final Cut Pro, all those things. You should be able to export the audio only. And so I can just click export audio, and then back here in Transistor, I can upload that audio file like this and click publish. Another tool I really like for this kind of workflow, especially if you're creating video and then you also want to export little video clips, and then you also want to export the transcript, and you also want to export an audio file for the podcast, Descript is really good for this. So in this case, I can grab that video file, put it into Descript. It's automatically going to transcribe my audio. And now from here, I can export the transcript of that if I want, but I also can export it as audio. So here I've got all my audio settings preset for podcasting. I can click export, save it as an MP3, and then back in Transistor, I can upload that MP3. A final option if you're on a Mac is to open up the video file in QuickTime Player and then just go up to File, Export as Audio Only, save that file, and then upload that audio file to Transistor, just like that. If you're looking for an iPhone-specific workflow where you convert your video to audio right on your phone, you can use Apple's shortcut utility for this. Let me show you how it works. So here on the iPhone, I'm going to search for shortcuts, and I'm going to create a new shortcut called Convert to Audio. And I'm going to add an action called Get Video. And there's going to be an option here, Get Latest Videos. And then you can choose how many videos you want. You know, maybe you want to show the latest 5. Choose from list. Then you're going to search for encode media, and then you're going to select audio only as the option. And then finally, you're going to select save file. And we're going to ask it to save it to our local files. Once this is done, we can choose that shortcut, select the video we want to convert, choose where we want to save it. It saves it. Then we can head over to Transistor, choose that audio file, upload it, and then publish it like that. If what I've shown you in Transistor looks interesting to you, you can head over to transistor.fm and sign up for a free 14-day trial. Try it out for yourself. See if it works better for you and your workflow.